How to join a meeting on Zoom for Mac. After you have installed Zoom on a Mac computer or Macbook, you can quickly join a meeting. If you need to see how to install Zoom on Mac, check the description of the video. If you wish to enter into a meeting, you will need to have the ID of the meeting and also the password. Find this info from the host. Also, you can get an invitation link by email. This will make so you will not need the ID and the password of the meeting. For you to join a meeting, you need to click the blue button, Join a meeting. Click the ID of the meeting. Write the ID of the meeting. Write your name or change your name. You can also select what join options you wish from the list. Zoom can remember your name and also not connect audio and video on entry. Now click on Join. If the meeting has a password, it will appear this pop-up. Write the password and tap Join. If the meeting has not started yet, you will get a screen with a message saying waiting for the host. Please wait until the host begins the session. You cannot do anything until then. Also, while you wait for the meeting to start, you can test speakers and microphones. Tap on the button from the bottom. Here, you have the buttons Test Speakers and Test Mic. Also, you can go to the Video tab. Here, allow Zoom to access the camera. Click OK. The camera is working. You can join a meeting with audio or video. Click Join with Computer Audio to be able to talk and hear at the conference. Even if you do not wish to talk, you need to join with computer audio. On the bottom right, you have the option to start audio and video at the meeting. In the center, you have the options to see the participants and also share screen if this is allowed by the host. On the right part, you have the button to leave the meeting. Now, you join a meeting on Zoom for Mac. On the bottom part of the Zoom meeting window, we have the audio and video settings. You can click on the button to mute yourself or to speak at the meeting. Now, let's go to the video. Here, you can also enable or disable the video with a single click. You can click on the participants button. You will see a list of users who are connected. If you go with the cursor over your name, you will have a button called More. Click on it. You will have the possibility to rename yourself. It is possible this not to work if host disabled the rename option. Also, if you click on a different username, you will get the chat option on the bottom. Here, you will be able to send a message to that person. Also, in this section, you will have the possibility to raise a hand. When you click on this, the host will see that you raised the hand and can allow you to talk. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.